Hi, hello, this is Tosh. 皆さんこんにちは。報徳学院学習ブログの Tosh です。この動画は海外から日本に来た人にもっと日本について知ってもらうために作っている動画です。Today, I'll tell you about Juke Cram School in Japan. In Japan, almost anyone can go to high school and college. About 95% of middle school graduates go on to high school, and 51% of high school graduates go on to a college or a university. But entering a good high school, good university, they need to pass difficult exams. To pass these exams, they go to Juku and study hard there. About half of fifth or sixth grade students go to Juku after regular school. Thank you for listening. See you next time.